In my last video, I demonstrated the steps involved in building a power supply for Sim800L GSM module. So in this video, I'm going to show you a device I developed using that same module to transmit data to the web dashboard. With this device, you can measure the power consumption in your building and upload it on a dashboard online where you can use your mobile phone or laptop or any digital gadget to view the parameters. We'll be right back.